Here's a clay golem, but it's two of them, but not hostile. Three. Okay, here's a... Huh! I haven't seen this description before. Bloodstone gem. Bloodstone is a dark greenish-gray variety of quartz flecked with red crystal impurities. 90% of the bloodstones in the realms come from the Galena Mountains and Damara, and most of those from a single mine in Bloodstone Pass. The border pass is heavily fortified and guarded as bloodstones are the chief export for this region. A scroll of phantom blade, arrows of ice, bullets plus one, bolts, magical, and darts of stunning. Well, we've got some of the golems we hate over there. Oh, these are just dart plus one. Oh, they're not exactly the same. They look a lot like the Dart of Stunning, but... Bolts of Biting... Arrow of Biting, not Ice. Okay, we'll have you learn that. Phantom Blade. Oh, we're full now on the ammo belt. Okay. Okay. So we have these. So when you run out of that. These are also bullet plus one. Well, I did stick it from her and gave it back. Alright, never mind. What is Edventar's gift? Yeah, I don't like using it that much because... You can't be hasted. And no haste makes waste. So, try to learn Phantom Blade, level 5. Val.
Yep.
Failed again. Man! One more time. Then I'll have to resort to other methods. Okay. Resorting to other methods here. Let's see what we got. Wisdom, clarity. Mm-mm. We don't have any of those spells that increase intelligence. I was using it after the last Mind Flayer. Well, the one before the last. Okay. I'm gonna hold on to it for now. What else to say about that? All right.
Gotcha.
You point.
All right.
I punch.
I point here.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Good to go. Faster than Chick, take a fast pause. Fine.
Jacques, trust us with the foolish and the dead.
Such menial tasks. I'll do it.
I shall follow your strength.
Yes,
destiny awaits. Now, Natha.
Trying to get hurt.
Right you are.
Making sure she can pass.
Yep, alright, alright.
I'm going to have her go in and grab the items from the chest, at which point I'm sure these golems will start attacking. And she's going to make a run for it.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
So you know what we should do? We should do... improved invisibility on her.
A simple matter.
Dose quiet.
Fine.
Oh, I wanted you.
As you desire.
In front.
Such menial tasks.
If that is your will, trust us for the foolish.
Okay.
You're dead.
Haste. And I guess I went past it.
What do you want?
Nice.
No problem at all.
So she's still invisible. Did they talk?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
Well, these things.
I won't be as gentle.
I just want to see if these things would talk. Nothing to say.
Live by the sword. Stand back. For justice!
You can count on me.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Alright, four more mithril tokens. A short bow string and a star sapphire. This string belongs on a short bow, but it is made of a most peculiar malleable metal that seems to quiver when touched. Huh. They haven't turned hostile. Nothing else in here. Maybe it's because they can't see her. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Man. I'm sorry, Emma, when you keep dying, I didn't expect the door to close like that. Okay, so now we have to do the raise dead.
I am yours to command.
Followed by the complete heal. Detect invisibility. Here, improved invisibility.
This way, then?
What? We can't open the door. That stinks.
Good to go.
She's got nothing.
See, battle bow! Run, bow!
Just like
run!
Old times. Well, except for the torture and all.
Man, we can't get our stuff back. That is no good. No good. Oh, including the stuff that she got in there. Which is two more of those stones. That string and a star sapphire. I want to identify that string and find out what's up with that. Hopefully we find a way back in there. We don't have a way of walking through walls, so I'm not sure what could be done.
We must rest soon. Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, we're gonna rest soon.
We should rest now. Need sleep.
Right you are.
We need sleep. So I hear.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
All right.
Oh, crap. Wolf wares. I was like, what's... I thought that might have been just background noise.
Swords, not words.
What?
There was a whole bunch of them. Whoops.
No problem at all.
She's got nothing as far as... What? Yeah.
You can count on me.
Go that way. Iron Shadows failed.
A simple matter.
Don't
yes.
Walk over there, attack.
This way, then?
Your life.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Poor Imogen, she's gonna die again. Close the door, Imogen.
Minsk and Boo stand steady.
Right you are.
That was crazy. Oh wait, we have to heal her. She can't be hidden. Where's the critical? Am I on the right character? Okay. Here, critical.
I'll help however I can.
10 points.
Shaw guides my hand.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here. All right.
See if that's still locked.
Now you see me?
just in case. Maybe it's a timed thing. It's interesting that the wandering monsters.
Just like old times.
They spawned outside the room.
Except for the torture and all.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
Alright, so maybe this mechanism opens that. That door. The only other place I see that we haven't gone is through that room. And it's got to lead, like, all this. Lead to all that stuff.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, let's see what this is. This bizarre contraption has a small slot set in a beautifully engraved panel. A message is written on an old board which has been carelessly tucked into a crack in the machine. The message reads, "Master, thy boots are well recombobulated. I have de-stinkified the souls. 'Twas a rapturous experience to lend mine hand to the task. Thou art, sir, a man of distinguished valor." The flattery goes on for some time. "The system of tokenage has been set to thy precise specifications. The machine will dispense quality footwear upon the placement of mithril tokens within the slot. Surreptitiously Grofinet, or Grofinet, thy jester." Okay, so these tokens we have, two of them are stuck in that other room. But Imwin has, I mean not Imwin, Vaconi has about 11 of them, I think. Quality footwear. So this thing is like a shoe store, basically. "The machine can be activated by placing an appropriate number of tokens within the slot. You must have enough tokens to use it. What do you wish to do?" Let me look. Leave the machine now to look for more tokens and see how many we actually have. Yeah, 11. Okay. Place 5 tokens. Right? I can do 5 tokens twice. I can do 10 tokens once. Let's put 10 tokens. Maybe we'll get, like, the best boots. Maybe we'll get the boots of the cheetah back. Been missing that. With a quiet ping, the machine dispenses a pair of boots. Okay. Who has the boots? Okay. Talos's gift. Boots of grounding. "Untold years ago, the fortress of the Starspire Peninsula was placed under the direct torment of Talos when a favored storm herald was murdered there. Talos, I think it's Talos. Obviously in the Elder Scrolls it's Talos. Talos promised the destruction of the city by earthquakes, its isolation by tidal waves." Think of tidal waves as being isolating necessarily. "And the death of its citizens by storms. One pair of these boots was bestowed to ensure that none but a single man would survive to tell the story of his wrath. Later, travelers seeking fortune in the ruined city came upon an aged man, maddened by the continuous destruction around him. The boots he wore would carry to many a distant land the legend of a city consumed by a god's rage." A storm herald. Restarting. Okay. Yeah, so it's the fortress of the Starspire's Peninsula that was attacked. Electrical resistance plus 50. I'll give it to Imowen. It's got nothing now.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as... Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
I need to get back in there. I need to find out how to get in there. Alright, let's go check out this door here.
Ready and willing.
Now you see me, now you
Every don't. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You get a free haste?
No problem at all.
Stand back for justice!
I shall
justice.
Follow your strength.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Haste.
All right.
Armored, see battle, Boo? Run, Boo, run!
Oh, we also got tunnels down here.
Something up? You can count on me.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Minotaurs.
This way, then?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Bat kicking! For goodness!
Attack! We'll act like the Zvarts. Attack! Nice. 38 slashing damage.
Who says? What?
That your life could be mine. Fine.
No thank you.
What can I do?
You can cast spells.
You point, I punch.
Is the one near death.
What such menial tasks? What?
Yeah, I need
swords, not words.
Nil alur!
For
shah!
Go for the eyes! Yeah!
And that. Okay. Vakuni got a critical hit as well. Not bad.
Minsk, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
May all your hits be crits. Alright, let's check for traps. Let's
Victory
heal.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
I know this. I do.
Good to go.
Like just an empty room.
Nice.
Right you are.
What? Oh, I thought it was her stuff back. Alright, never mind. 119 gold. Two more of the mithril tokens. Oh my god, a scroll of limited wish. Yoink. Minotaur horn. So now we got two. Arrows plus one, I believe, and arrows of acid. Okay, so... acid arrows... arrow plus one. You know what I'm gonna do? Because she can't hold anymore. If you take a full stack, it goes by the amount in the bag, I think. Choose amount. Can I type it in? I can't. So I get 160. So give those to Minsk. I also got that bag. Okay, I got three more tokens. That's for Minsk. That's for me. Okay, now he's holding them. Excellent. Alright. So, let's see. Limited wish. Wow, it's conjuration, summoning, invocation, and evocation. Range is unlimited. The limited wish is a very potent but difficult spell. It will fulfill literally, but only partially or for a limited duration, the utterance of the spellcaster. Thus, the actuality of the past, present, or future might be altered, but possibly only for the wizard unless the wording of the spell is most carefully stated. How would we word it? In some limited manner. The use of a limited wish will not substantially change major realities. The spell can, for example, restore some hit points lost by the wizard. You can use a heal spell for that. Greedy desires usually end up in disaster for the wisher. Lastly, the wiser the wizard, the better chance that she will choose the right wording. Yeah, the wiser. Does that have to do with wisdom, not intelligence? Wizards with low wisdom will more often than not meet with disaster when asking for a wish. What's my wisdom? 18. Okay. Let's try it. Okay. We have it. Limited wish. Level 7. That's it. Okay.
All right.
Yeah, there's probably nothing here, no illusions. The footwear with the token thing is pretty interesting.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So now that we have both horns, we can proceed through that door, I'm assuming, but let's go in here.
No problem at all.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
I'll do my best,
Jacques. Faerûn.
Okay.
Now you see me, now you don't.
You can count on me.
Okay.
Now you see me, now you don't.
We got a Minotaur in here. Go for the backstab.
Red as rain.
She's gonna get pummeled. Let's put on haste.
If you're sure,
destiny awaits.
This way then?
Oh, and I bet we're not protected from evil here. Let's get that on,
yes,
too.
Then.
You've been forgetting about that lately. Blur.
Yes?
Mirror image.
Gotcha.
Oops.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Oh! She doesn't have a bleed. Can't backstab without bleed. She can only use short blade, I think. Oh, long sword also. Long sword and short sword. Let's see if we have something else for you. Jade Fang. Uh-huh. Yeah, only a paladin can wield that. Belm. One extra attack per round. Kundane. Same, extra attack. Just a short sword plus one. Thief cannot use. Okay. So this Kundane is 1d6 plus 2, and this Belm is 1d8 plus 2. And they both have an extra attack per round, so. This has a small amount of chance of stunning and heals the wielder for 1 hit point. It is a typical. Yeah, I'll give it to her. It is a typical weapon for. Oh, inadequate strength. Really? What's her strength? 9? It looks like you're using that then. It requires 10 strengths, just one less. One too low. So look at this other one. Does this require 10 strengths? 5 strengths. Alright. Leaving shadows? It's trying to enter shadows. Failed. Come on, don't let the haste wear off. Invisor.
Oh,
never mind.
Good to go. This is a
Time that a little wrong.
All right, all right.